Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Angelica Dilar, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button beside it for you to be notified if I have another video, guys. And this video, gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo anong apps at ano yung mga laman nitong iPhone 6s Plus ko, guys. So this is my wallpaper, my lock screen, and this one is my home screen. Yes, ayan. Ang nandito sa ibaba is the setting, phone, messages, then camera. So, inuuna ko talaga yung settings. Titignan natin yung about ng iPhone 6s Plus ko, guys. Okay, so punta tayo sa general. So, yung name ko dito is Andy. The capacity of my iPhone 6s Plus is 128 GB. Yes, yon ang nandito sa settings ko. Hindi ko na lang mapakita sa inyo yung lahat. Yung about lang muna. Then, phone. Wala akong favorites. Then, this one. Ayan, okay. So, mostly yung recent calls is my mother, father, my parents, then kaklase ko. And then, meron ding nag-call sa akin na galing siya sa Malaysia. Kasi ang nakapost dito is Malaysia. Yung iba naman is yung galing sa mga kaibigan ko, yung calls ko from my friends, guys. Yes, yan lang. Then, contacts. Ayan, sobrang dami kong contacts. Pero hindi yan sa akin. Then, messages. Okay, ayan. Smarts. Parents ko. Yung mga unknown numbers. Ayan. Difficult roads often lead to beautiful destination. Diba? Sobrang nice yung mga binigay niyo, mga motivational quotes, guys. Hindi ko talaga sila kilala kasi iba't ibang phone number. Ayan, meron din dito, yeah. Okay, this one. Meron din ibang number ulit. There are only two times that I want to be with you, now and forever. Every text niya, guys, iba't ibang numbers yung ginamit niya. Hindi ko alam kung iisa lang ba sila or hindi. Then, dito naman tayo sa mga merong squares, guys. So, first is yung photos, guys. Why I put this photos in the first place is sobrang dami kasing mga aesthetic photos dito. Mga motivational quotes, inspirational quotes, yes. So, yun, pinauna ko siya. Yung mga photos ko overall is 3,214. Mostly, hindi yung mga pictures ko. Yes, then we heart it. Then ito, ayan. Ito siya. So, galing to sa we heart it na app, guys. May ipapakita ako sa inyo na sobrang cutie. O, ayan. So, yan ang picture ko nung grade 6. Sobrang Gigi Moon. Next is itong Chrome. Ayan, dito ako nagsisearch ng mga pictures din. Like, kung meron akong hahanapin na specific pictures, dito ako maghahanap. Tapos, dito naman sa third is yung Wii TV. Okay, ayan. Since I am a K-pop fan, then yung K-dramas, nag-download ako nito. Ayan. Then, yung mga downloads ko, ito. What's wrong with Secretary Kim? The next is itong V-Live. So, dito ko mapanood yung mga updates, yung mga live ng mga BTS, mga K-pop idols ko. BTS, ayan. Yeah. If you really love to watch K-dramas, mga variety shows nila, dito nyo mapanood yung mga videos nila at yung mga dramas nila. Yes, WeTV and VLive. I really recommend these apps. Next is itong O player. Ayan, so my documents is ito. Mga key dramas din to. Ayan, God's Quiz, 81 Class, Memories, Nobody Knows, Then Tell Me What You Saw, The Curse, yes, ayan. Mga dinownload ko sa computer, tapos dito ko ipapasa. Next is yung TikTok, guys, ayan. Hindi ako masyadong active dito. Pag naboboard lang ako, nagti-TikTok. Next is itong Young Radio Plus. Dito ako nagda-download ng mga videos from YouTube, mga music na gusto kong i-download. Dito ako magda-download. At yung recent na na-download ko dito is yung sa personal hindi na kanta. Yung kanta na ang ganda mo sa picture, sa personal hindi, ganun. Sobra akong na-LSS dito sa song na to. Next is yung share it. Dito ako mag-share ng pictures if galing dito yung mga videos and pictures ko. Okay, sa share it, guys, meron akong music na 560. All of this music is mga Korean, mga Japanese, mga Chinese na music. Dito tayo sa books. So, meron akong apat na book apps. Yes, so, una is Wattpad. I really recommend this book app na Wattpad, guys. Kasi sobrang daming magandang stories dito. Tapos, magaganda at sobrang galing na writers. Yung offline na stories ko is yung Dear Tadhana at Make Him Move On in 50 Days. Dalawa lang sila kasi hindi ka na pwedeng mag-a-add ng kahit ilang stories sa offline, guys. Kasi naka-premium yung Wattpad. Hindi katulad ng dati, add ka lang ng add. Meron din ako mga stories dito, ayan, na galing sa writer na si Cecily, sa kay Jonax. Meron din akong ma-recommend na writers. Kung gusto niyo ng magagandang stories, search yung Strawberry-08, April Dane, Alisa na Marie, Aliloni, Race Darwin. Sobrang ganda ng mga stories nila. The next is yung Mangaton. Yes. Ayan. This is a comic book. Stories siya na merong anime na pictures. Ayan. Yung downloads ko, ayan. Sobrang dami na niya. Ayan. Hindi ko pa lahat nabasa. Ganyan. If you really love to read mangas or mga comic books, try to download this app. If you are an anime lover, guys, yes. Ayan siya. Sobrang nice. The next is yung Webtoon. Ito. This is a comic books then, guys. This is from Korea na app. Ayan. Yung ibang stories dito is ginawa na siyang K-drama series. Like yung What's Wrong with the Secretary Kim. Yung popular na stories dito is yung Unlovable Replacement, Freaking Romance, is yung True Beauty. Top stories yung True Beauty. So I really recommend this Wattpad, Mangaton, and Webtoon if you really love to read stories, guys. Dito tayo sa notes. Yes, notes is mga motivational and inspiration quotes, guys. This one. Ayan. Tapos, this one too. How to be non-toxic. So, meron tayong 6 dito para iwasan yung pagiging toxic. Stop making everything an issue. Yes, pero lahat siguro tayo is nagiging basher, nagiging hater, no? Hindi talaga maiiwasan yun. Next is, stop reacting to everything. Learn to be supportive. Next is humble yourself. That's the 6 hows, guys, to be non-toxic. Next is yung education. Korean Hangul to, guys. Kasi sobrang love ko yung Korean, mga Korean idols, mga K-drama. So, gusto kong matutong magbasa, magsulat, kung paano magsulat ng Korean Hangul, kung paano sila ibigkas. Agban Education. This is an online teaching apps na Korean, guys. Ito. Korean Hangul characters, greetings, expressions, self-introduction, pronunciation, sound and motion phrases, ayan. Tapos, Hangul 101. Yes, ayan. Offline to siya, guys. So, makaka-access ka dito if wala kang load or wifi. I-download mo lang to. Ayan. Ayan siya. Okay. Yan ang two education apps ko. Next is dito tayo sa self-care. Yes, lahat tayo need ng self-care and self-love, guys. So, I really, really recommend this four apps. So, first is yung Stoic. Ito. This app, guys, is kind of how to be calm and to have a peace of mind. If stress ka, if meron kang nafe-feel na kakaiba, this app, guys, will help you to calm and have a positive mind. Ito siya. Ayan, meron pang quotes. There is only one way to happiness, and that is to cease worrying about things which are beyond the power or our will. Ayan. Sobrang gandang quotes na to. Just press this one kung okay ka lang ba or hindi. So, happy. Ayan. Next is start. Ayan. Start your day. So, what is your main focus this day? Pumili ka lang dito. Meron itong mga choices, which is mga relaxation. Ayan. Learning, travel, party. Yes. Kung gusto mo ng work, ayan, press this one. Okay, this Stoic app, guys, is really self-care at really effective. Once na mag-download ka dito, kasi binubost niya yung pagiging positive mo, guys. So, I really recommend this app na Stoic. Itong Aloe Bud, ayan. Yes, so this one also is like a Stoic. Mag-a-add ka lang ng gusto mong activity today or tomorrow. Okay, if you want to move, ayan, pili ka lang dito. Ayan. So, meron dito, moving around may help to calm the nerves and ease the mind. Kailangan mo talaga magiging productive. By uploading this app, guys, your mind and body will relax and calm. So, be productive if you want to boost a healthy body and mind, guys. Next is yung Chloe. Yung Chloe, guys, is a skincare diary. Maglalagay ka lang dito ng mga skincare mo every day. Ayan. Yung daily routine mo, ilalagay mo lang dito. Yung pictures mo, dito. Ayan. Then, diary. Ayan. Ito. Ayan. So, if you really love to express your feelings by writing, you can download this app na diary. Kasi magsusulat ka lang dito. Magta-type ka lang kung ano yung na-feel mo ngayon. Kung ano yung mga nagawa mo ngayon. If you prioritize yourself, try to download this apps. Yes, this apps. Yung Stoic, Alobat, Chloe, and Diary. Kasi sobrang nice siya. Sobrang nakaka-calm ng mind nyo. Tapos, nagiging productive kayo dito. Then, YT Studio, YT Tracker, Gmail. Ay, dito ako kumuha ng mga updates about sa YouTube ko, sa channel ko. Then, video editors, ayan. So, yung top one ko dito is yung iMovie. Ito yung editors ko, guys. Video editors ko. If naghahanap kayo ng magagandang video editors, guys, try this iMovie KineMaster at Splice para sa magagandang effect sa videos nyo. Okay, next is yung photo editors. Ayan. First is yung PhotoFix, Photoshop Fix, PS Express, and Lightroom. Itong tatlo, hindi ko pa ginamit. Gagamitin ko lang kasi ito pag nag-i-edit ako ng mga pictures, pero mostly hindi talaga ako nag-i-edit ng pictures. Kung ano yung na-post ko, kung ano yung i-post ko sa FB, sa IG, yan, hindi ako nag-i-edit. Post lang ako directly. Yes, yon. So, hindi siya magagamit, pero nag-download lang ako para in case kung gusto ko talaga na sobrang ganda yung effect ng pictures ko, dito ako mag-i-edit. Then next is yung Canva and PixArt, guys. Ayan. Dito ako nag-i-edit ng mga thumbnails ko. So, hindi lang isang app yung ginamit ko sa mga thumbnails ko. Then next is yung Snow. This is a camera app, guys, na ang daming filters. Pang Korean filters siya, guys. Next is yung social media, guys. Ayan. Messenger, Safari, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Discord, then WeHeartIt. Yung mostly na ginagamit ko is yung Messenger, Safari, Facebook, and Instagram. Itong Twitter at Discord, madalang ko lang silang magagamit if gusto kong mag-visit ng mga favorite vloggers ko. Sa WeHeartIt, yes, sobrang nag-visit talaga ako dito. Bumibisita ako palagi sa WeHeartIt to get an aesthetic photos, motivational quotes, yes, ayan. Ito siya. Sobrang ganda ng mga photos nila dito, guys. Ayan. Ito siya. Ayan. Oh. Ayan. Sobrang aesthetic. So, yun lang, guys, ang meron sa iPhone 6S Plus ko. Mostly is yung mga apps na pang self-care at self-love. Kasi I really prioritize myself. Thank you for watching, guys. And please don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button beside it for you to be notified if I have a new video. And give me a like. Yes, a thumbs up, guys. Thank you so much.